Hello, very good evening. This is Bala here. I'm Bala Subramanian Sambal. I am SEBI certified research analyst, and also I am having SEBI certification in investment advice. Before start, my voice is clear. Anyone reply in the chat? My voice clear? My voice is clear. Everyone can listen my voice. Hello, Mogit sir. Can you able to hear my voice? Hello, Ajit. Can you able to hear my voice? Anyone reply? If my voice is clear, can we start to proceed? Or raise your hands if my voice is clear. Okay, I think my voice is clear. Today in this webinar you are going to learn what is option and the basic of option, as well as you will be going to learn one interesting trading strategy, so which will give you a foolproof profit making system. Either market is going down or going up, you don't worry about the market condition. In this case, you can make money. So that is a strategy you are going to be learned on the this webinar. Before that, I'm starting with the basics of options. Those who are newcomers or those who are new to trading, these basics can help you. And then after the basics, we will start the new session, that which is how to trade options positionally. And again, myself, Bala Subramanian Sambal. I am from Tamil Nadu. I am a SEBI certified research analyst, as well as I am a SEBI certified investment advisor. So this webinar will see full of options, about the options. So now I start with the basic of option. Basically, what is option? It's a major question, but simple answer is, an option is a financial contract that give you an investor the right but not an obligation, either buy a asset or sell a asset at a predetermined price as well as specified date. So the option contract gives both buyer as well as seller gives the right to purchase the shares or underlying without any condition or without any obligation, means that is exact word obligation. So with a particular date, that is called as expiry date, and particular price, that price is called a strike price, and particular date, that is called as a expiry date. So for example, if I buy a call option or put option, whatever, there are two types of option is there. I am buying a option with the expiry of September contract with the strike price of somewhere 100 rupees, means I am agreed to buy a share at 100 rupees before September end. So that is the contract I have made between the option market. So whether there will be no obligation after that, so I need to be buy or sell, I am not pressured to buy anything. So whether if you wish, I can buy because I have the right. There will be two types of option is there. One is a call option and another one is a put option. The call option gives For example, if a share price from one price to another price, it can move either up or down. So there will be two options, is there, either up or down. So in option market, they call it as a call option. It is denotes for an upside market, and put option, it denotes for the downside market. So there will be two types of options available. So in these options, there are a lot of things is there. But first we understand the call option. What is the basic of call option? Call option gives the buyer the right to buy the underlying asset with a particular date, that is a certain price or particular date, strike price as well as the expiry date. The buyer of the call option pays the premium, as well as the seller of the call option receives the premium. Here some mistake is there. So not buyer of the call option receives, the seller of the call option only receives the premium, buyer of the call option pays the premium. In case of put option, that is also like a call option contract, but in this case, the your wish is to sell the underlying asset, not to buy. For example, a buyer of a put option has the right to sell the share or sell the underlying asset for a certain price. Here the buyer of the put option pays the premium, and then seller of the put option receives the premium from the buyer of the put options. And options having these two types of options only is there in our country, and also we are doing an European type of call options and put options. Our options type is European style. In the European style of options, the expiry, the price comes to zero only on expiry. Another American type of call option is whenever we can expire anytime. So if the option goes to zero any point of the time when the market is not coming to that particular. But we are doing European type of call option and put options, which is expired only on the expiry day. That means your options expire worthless only on the day which is the expiry date. So based on the option component, some components available in the options. Options are classified into two categories. The components are classified into two. One is the time value and another one is the intrinsic value. The time value is also known as extrinsic value. These two components available in each options. Based on these options, the options are classified into three categories. So first of all, time value. Time value of option is an additional amount an investor willing to pay over the current intrinsic value. For example, if the option was trading with the intrinsic value at 10 rupees, but the premium was trading 15 rupees, so the remaining 5 rupees is the time value and 10 rupees is the intrinsic value. So investor is wished to pay the remaining 5 rupees and he is paying 15 rupees for the option. So that option will that option having intrinsic plus extrinsic value, that is time value. Intrinsic value is the original value. For example, if State Bank of India trading 300, if 290 call option having intrinsic value of 10 rupees, how long the price are away from the strike price? So 290 is the strike price, market was trading 300. So the gap between the strike price and this market price is the intrinsic value of the option. But even though that option will not trade 10 rupees, it will trade more than that. That is the remaining part is the time value of the particular option. So based on this, options are classified into three categories, that is option moneyness, one is ATM option and OTM option and ITM option. So ATM is nothing but at the money option, and OTM is nothing but out of the money, and in the money option is the ITM option. So ATM option, what is ATM option? The strike price as well as the market price, both are identical or nearby equal. So that options which is called as the ATM option. So for example, if State Bank was trading 300 rupees, in this case 300 call option and 300 put option, both are ATM options. In this ATM options doesn't have any intrinsic value. What are the premium it was trading? It's a time value of the particular both the call and put options. And out of the money options, this is the away from the strike price, away from the market price. So here little bit trick to understand, if it a call option which is trading more than the strike price, that is out of the money. If put option is trading below the strike price, that is out of the money. For example, State Bank was trading 300. In this case, 300 call option is out of the money option and 290 put option is the out of the money option. So in the money options. In the money options, it has the value in its strike price. It means State Bank trading is 300 rupees, 290 call option is in the money, it having 10 rupees difference between the strike price and the spot price. So this call option having 10 rupees as an intrinsic value and remaining should be the time value. And if put option, how far it's down from the strike price, our market price, that is called as a put option as a IDM. So 310 strike price, market was trading 300. So from 310, market was trading below 10 rupees. So in put option, the 10 rupees is the intrinsic value, and remaining part of the option value is the time value of the option. In this case, 310 put option is the ITM, 290 call option is the ITM, whether the market was trading 300 rupees. So another important factors which is we want to know in options, the every options traders want to know these important things, or option Greeks. These option Greeks is not will tell you the pricing of the options and sensitivity of the options. So there are five categories: delta, theta, gamma, vega and rho. So delta is nothing but if future increases 1 rupee, how much option premium will going to be increased. That is the delta of an option. And theta is nothing but time value. If market trading on the same level for a 2 or 3 days, how many premium will reduce in the strike prices of the option, this is the theta value. Gamma value is nothing but it is an acceleration of delta. Every 1 rupee movement delta can increase based on gamma. Now, vega is the sensitivity and rho is the interest rate. So let's see detail about this. Delta, it's called an edge ratio. In this delta, expected to, if future increases by 1 rupees or underlying stock increases by 1 rupee, how much premium would be increase in the option, that is the delta of the call option or delta of the put option. So for example, in this example, 40 paisa is the delta. If 1 rupee increases in future or spot, the option price will increase 40 paisa. That is the delta of the call option or put option is 40. So the option can react with the every 1 rupee movement in a changes in the futures or equity. So the call option having the delta is positive range from 0 to 1. ATM option normally having the delta of 0.5. The in the money options, in the money call options having delta of 0.72 nearby 1. And out of the money call option having 0.32 nearby 0. So this is the delta, approximate delta of a call option. And put option delta is starting with the negative range 0 to minus 1. So here also the same example like a call option, but here it's a negative value. ATM options having minus 0.5 and ITM options having 0.72 plus minus 1 and OTM options having minus 0.32 0. There is a put option delta. And gamma, the rate change of the delta, that is if every 1 rupee changes, the delta can increase. So that how much the delta can increase, that denotes by the gamma. And another thing, time decay, that is theta. The theta measures the changes in the price of an option, a 1 day decrease in its time expiration. So if it is a time duration is longer, the time theta is less. If time expiry is near, the theta is more. So theta time value, the expiry nearby expiry date, the theta is more. If the longer expiry, the theta is very less. And sensitivity, vega is the sensitivity to volatility. If market changing is volatility, it was like a big movement. So anything changes in the volatility, that can also affect the option price, that is denoted in the vega. And rho is the sensitivity to interest rate. Interest rate is nothing but, so we in NSE we are doing trading in options which is having 10% interest rate while compounding implied volatilities. That is the movement of the options. We can use the normal volatility of 10%. So whenever the 10% can increase 1 rupee or 1% or negative 1%, that will also affect the option prices. That how much it can affect, that is the rho sensitivity of the particular options. So and another important is option seller or option buyer. Both the people are making money if they are following right thing, but what is the difference between and what are the benefits or what are the drawback option buyer and option seller here? So option buyer having the rights to buy and they pay premium, the amount is debited from their account, the risk is limited to the premium paid, the time decay is the enemy, in case of even if you are right in your views. So it is suitable, the buying options is suitable for only directional trades. So when you know the direction, you can apply your trades and buying a call or buying a put, whatever. And in case of option seller, it's a right to sell. Here the premium is credited once you sold. The what are the premium you sold, it is credited to the, your account, and margin is blocked. So risk is unlimited in this trade. The time decay is front even if you are wrong in your views. For example, if you are selling a 300 call option in State Bank, but a market also settled by 300, so your option going to be short shot, it goes to be zero. So that time, even if you are wrong in view also, sometimes the time decay is also helping you to make money. It is suitable for directional as well as non-directional trades. These are the difference between what option buying as well as option selling. So this is the basic about options. So even though I am taking a very speed, but these are the basics. Again, I tell you, options, call option, put option, and time value and intrinsic value of the option. Based on the time value, intrinsic value, the options are classified into 3 ATM, ITM, and OTM. And option creates delta, theta, gamma, vega, and rho. So delta, it's a option price changing, and theta is the time value, and vega is the volatility, and rho is the sensitivity of interest rate. So till now we have seen the basic about options. So now we are going to be this how to trade on the strategies. Okay, so anyone can tell me those stocks which you want to trade as per my trading strategy. any stocks you want to trade, you can message me the stocks you want to trade or how the system works on the stocks or shares. We will take here. I'll show here the strategy. We can apply the strategy here now. So any stocks you want to analyze, you can chat me with the stocks name. Please reply in a chat box. What are the stocks you want to check, or what are the stocks you want to trade in the market? To analysis or study purpose, or we can apply our strategy on the stocks which you want. Any stocks? No. Then how can we apply our strategy on the stock market? I have the strategy. I'm going to be implement the strategy on the stock what you want to check. No stocks? Hello, Mr. Mogit, Deepak, Ajit. Any stocks you want to check? To apply our trading strategy, tell me your view or your stocks which you want to apply on the strategy. RBL Bank, great. Any other stock? Okay, RBL. I got a one message from Mr. Deepak. You said RBL Bank. Okay, we'll check RBL. Can you tell me what is your view on RBL Bank? Bullish, great. Okay, so let's do study on RBL Bank. I'm not going to be do the analysis for this month because we have already taken a portion in RBL Bank this month. I'll show you the last month result, what will be happened in RBL Bank. So here I am showing RBL Bank is one of the message I got, RBL Bank. So the view is bullish. So if you are a bullish, you can buy a call option. So as I am view, my view is bullish on the market, so I am ready to buy a call option. Yes or no? Okay, yes. So buy a call option. So if I buy a call option, so let's see, my view is, I know my view is very much bullish. So in for that I am buying a call option. Let's check what will be the price. RBL Bank. So first of all, we want to know the price of RBL Bank. RBL Bank, the expiry, it's a yesterday's expiry I am taking for a study purpose. I'm taking the date for July 26 because the August contract was started by 26th of last month. And this contract, August contract, expired by yesterday. So from 26th July from to 29th August, these contracts were available for trading. So I had taken this as a contract. So I am applying this strategy by positionally. So we can use the same strategy intraday. That will teach you later. So in this case, the RBL Bank on 26th July, it was started by, or I am taking a closing price for a study purpose, 459.10. So RBL closing 459.10 on 26th July, that is August contract. This contract is August contract, but I am taking the date for a 26th July. Why I am taking a 26th July? That is the first day of the that contract. So that time only most of all the people will trade on this contract. Sorry. So 459.10. So as per this, I will try to buy a 460 call option. The same option, because my view is bullish, so that is why I am going to be buy a call option in the share. So let's try what will be the price on the call option. The same RBL Bank, the same expiry, the expiry of last 26.9, and here the strike price of 460. I want to take call option. So check, RBL Bank is started by 460, so I have taken 460. So with the date of expiry 26th June started and yesterday. Okay. Something mistake. Wait, I'll check it. 460, 457, 468, 455, 455, 460. RBL Bank. Try to check the put option. Yeah, I made a mistake here. 460 call option. Yeah, that time 460 call option were 21 rupees. It was trading at 21 rupees. So I am going to be buy this option as per my analysis or as per my view. I am going to be buy this option. So that option was trading 21.85. So approximately that option was trading 22 rupees. So the lot size of the RBL Bank is around 1200. So what I invested, 26,400 rupees I have invested here. So in this case, 26,400 you are invested. In this case, your view is totally wrong. So market after that, the market is started falling and finally it comes to the zero. So in this trade, you are losing your overall total capital what you have invested, right? If your view is bullish, you are buying a call option, you are going to be lose all the money here, right? Yeah, Mr. Mokit, if you are a bullish, right? So you are buying a call option, so totally you are going to be lose your capital. Is it right? Okay.
Okay.
So instead of doing as per my strategy, what I am doing here, so I do the same view of bullish. So in this case, instead of buying one lot, I am very much confident about my view. I am going to be buy three lots of call option. So in this time, I am buying three lot of call option. Just imagine, I am simply investing more than 22 into 3 into 1200. So I am investing 79,200. So I invested more than 79,200 rupees in this particular call option. So on the same case, what you thinking that my trade view is wrong, I'm totally going to be lose my money. That's 100% right. So the trade is right now, still it was wrong for me. So I am going to be lose that 79,200 rupees in this single option. Okay. So I'm ready to lose this amount, but as an option trader, I know which is the right part. So to protect your money in the market, that is very, very important. You know, so you learn somewhere or you heard about somewhere, rule number one, never lose money, and rule number two, remember rule one, so like that. So even though I invested to protect this, my capital, it's my hard earned money. So I want to protect this capital. So simply, I'm just going to be do 460. I'm buying put option with the two lots, nothing else. I don't do anything. I buy a two lot of this same put option, two lots. Let's try to check the put option. What is that price on the same day? That put option was trading nearby equal of 22 rupees. So the same put option was trading 22 rupees. What I did buy 22 into 2 lots. So multiplied by 1200. So I invested another 52,000 rupees here. So to protect my 72,000 rupees, I again invested 52,000 rupees. Now my investment is around 79 plus 52. I invested around 1.3 lakhs in this particular option alone. So in this case, my view is totally bullish. So that is why I invested call side near about 80,000 and put side to protect myself from the put side loss. I invested 52,000 rupees. So I leave the position for a holding up to next expiry. So what will be happen in this same position? Let's I tell you. Okay, these are the two options. These are the two options, which is one is you buy at This is call option, RBL bank call option, you are buying at 21 rupees. This is RBL put option, you are buying at 22 rupees. So your investment both are same. Here I invested 79k with the 3 lots. Here I invested 52k with the 2 lots. So total my investment is 1.3 lakhs is my investment I have invested in this particular stock based or due to my bullishness. So after that, my expected thing is not happen here. So market is started falling. So my call option premium is going to be reduced and reduced. So meanwhile, the put option premium will protect me, started protecting me smaller amount, and finally the put option comes to one particular day 100 rupees. This particular day it was 100 rupees. I was buying at 22 rupees, so near about 78 rupees profit for a single lot. So I am holding 2 lots, so I make a profit more than 156 points in the profit alone in put option. So what I 7th August, the premium was trading just 1 rupee 30 paisa. So here it was trading 1.3. it was totally reduced all the lot. It was totally premium is reduced, but my put option gave me a protection. So from there I made a 156 point profit in a put option. Same time I am losing around 20 rupees, that is 60 rupees in call option. I lost call option total 60 rupees because I bought at 21, now it is 1 rupee. So almost 20 rupees loss multiplied by 3 lots I am holding. So I lost around 60 points in call option and I gained more than 156 points in put option. And finally, I made around 94 rupees as a profit with a near about 1 lakh rupees is my profit with the investment of 1.3 lakhs. In this trade, my trend is totally wrong. Did you agree that? So what happened finally in this trade? The call option, which is call option, is coming from 22 to now it is trading 1 rupee. So loss of 20 points. The put option, which is trading from the same 22 to, it was trading 100 rupees. So here I am holding 2 lots. In put option, I am holding 2 lots. So what I 100 minus 22, 60, 78 into 2 lot, 156 point is my profit. And here this trade, I have lost 3 lots with the 20 points, it's minus 60 points is my loss. So finally, I made a profit of almost 90 points, 94 point is the profit which I earned from the trade. So the same trade which generates with the investment of 1.3 lakhs, I made a profit of 1.12 lakhs, almost 100% return. near about 100% return. And the same option, one fine time it went up to 161 and 106, 108 more than our, even this particular time it was more profit. But I am not telling you to you make all the profit from the market. I am telling you this trade, your view is bullish. In this kind of bullish view, market is going down, you are losing your money, but we are managing our money and we are coming with the profit when the market is going against me or against us. The same case, if you are a toss a coin, when you got a bullish or you got a bearish, so another guy is saying bearish about the same stock. So if you are bearish, what you are going to be do? The same thing you are going to. So in this time, 2 lot of call option, you buying 22 with a loss of 40 points. On the same 7th of August, put option, you bought 3 lots with a 22. Now it is trading 100 rupees. So how much you are getting? 3 into 78. So you are getting 234 points profit minus 40 points is your loss in call side. So 194 point is a profit. 190 point is your profit in this side. So in this case, you are minus 40 plus 223. So you are making plus 190 points with the same investment. That will not change. So 1 lakh you are debited, 1 lakh you reduce in call option and add in put option. The premiums are equal.
so your margin is not changing. So same 130,000 margin, right now that you are gaining from premium of 190, so it is giving you more than triple your capital. So in this trade, I am not following any technical indicator, I am not following any charts, I am not following anything here. Just my based on my view, I can apply the strategy on the stocks. So I'm going to be on money. So whether market is going against me, so I make a 100% return on my capital. When my direction is right, I'm ready to make a 200% of my capital. So in this both the scenario, here I am making a profit, here I am. So what I am saying here, you don't want to make 100% return here. So when the trade is going against you, you can make a 5 to 10% profit, that exit from the position, that is good enough, right? That's about my positional trading strategy. So I will share some trading, the same strategy I am applying in intraday as well as positional. And I will tell you the same thing. This is my recent trade, RBL Bank 350 call and put, with I booked a 70,000 as a profit. And another trade, which is JSW Steel. You see that, booking a profit of 14,900. And this is RBL trade, and this is Manappuram, this is Naked trade. This is the one of the another strategy in my course. Here also Manappuram and Hero Motor, making a 55,000. This is India Bull Housing Finance with the edging manner, booking nearby 60,000 with the two accounts. So you can see the strategy, which is I buying a 520 put as well as 520 call. So another any other trade, here another trade, which is these trades are did by intraday only. Sun Pharma 420 and 430 call option and 420 put option, near about booking 17,000 rupees, and Manappuram also booking near about 16,000 overall profit. It's intraday, the same strategy, and again here Sun Pharma, Madarsan Sumi, Manappuram and Reliance, everything was booking with the profit of 43,000 rupees. So based on this strategy, you don't worry about the market condition. The selection of the stock is very important. When you select the right stock, so then you are in the profit mode. When you select the stock as a right, you can make money from the market. Whether market goes down or goes up, you don't worry about the market condition. So the easy way to make money from the market. So this is one of my strategy. It's the demo strategy, and it is a positional, and we can also use the same strategy by intraday. So either market goes up or market goes down, you can apply the same from any market condition. You can ready to make money from this market. That's about my today's this strategy. Is there any doubt on the strategy? Any doubts? What is your doubt, sir? Yeah, what is your doubt, please? If you don't know view on the market also, but if you don't have view, but market have view, either bullish or bearish, that two things can happen. So Nifty can stay 11,000 in 10 minutes? No, it's not possible. So it can either go up or go down. So like that, stocks can go up and go down. We can predict the stocks with our views or some technicals or whatever we use for a trading purpose. If you don't have view, you can also do the trade, na? We already told you, this is non-directional trade strategy. Either you don't know the direction of the stocks, but you can make money. Any other doubts? If you have a bullish, see what is the result here. This RBL Bank option lot is 1200 rupees, sir. Option lot is decided by exchange, not by me. Option already, what are the stocks? Each and every stock having different lot size based on its share price and everything. That lot size is decided by exchange. Say one call and one put also we can apply here, but we have to pick the stock which is very powerful to move. That quantity we can decide. Either if this is the strategy, we know we called it as 2:3 strategy. When the 2:3 strategy, you can get a quick profit. When the market is wrong direction, when the market is right direction, you always making a profit. The another same strategy we can apply in 1:2 basis also. 1:2, there you can get a the loss recovery is little bit quite take time taking. 1:2 is time taking. When your direction is wrong, it taking a little bit time to recover your losses. But 2:3 it will be quickly recovered compared to 1:2. But 1:1 you can apply. But your profit and loss will be this near about you can get a percentage of the returns. For example, 40 rupees you bought it and one option which went up to 100 rupees, you can get a more than 100% result. Any other? Yeah, we can apply 1:1, 1:2, 2:3, whatever we have to, we can apply on that. But my suggestion is 2:3 is the better to make intraday as well as potential profit. 1:1 you have to wait a long term, and 1:2 when your direction is right you can make quite good amount quickly. When the direction is wrong, when you come to profit, it's little bit time taking. And we can predict the stocks whether this month how much it can move and that much how much it can move. We can predict the same stock and how much return we can earn from this stock. Everything we decided before entering into the trade as per the strategy. Nothing else. How I select the strike prices? Nothing. I am selecting the same strike price. What is the price stock was trading on the same date? Next day to the expiry, it was trading 459. So I taken 460 call and put, that's it. Now strike price selection is not a bigger thing here. Any other? Okay. Any other doubt? Okay, how to choose the stocks that we are going to teach in our paid class. I'm telling you the demo strategy here only. I'm not teaching you how to select. That is a very important part of this trading system. So once we know and we can predict how much it can go and how much it can come. So this is our strategy. We derived. So this month, this expiry started by today. So I'll tell you some calculation or some details about some stocks. Same RBL Bank, let's have to check. Today's price of RBL Bank is around 328 now. It was trading and it is around about 178. Yeah, RBL Bank now it is trading 328. This month it has the range of 400 or 254. So the stock can move nearby 400 or 254. This is my expected range of the stock. It's my first level. And my second level is the stock can move up to 422 or 234. So this is my second level. If I do my apply on the same strategy in the RBL Bank, so right now the premium was trading 26 and 26 something. So I have the possible profit making in the RBL Bank this month 40 to 80% return from my trading strategies. So now if I try to do on RBL Bank, so I decided which one I want to buy and which strike price. So if I do the trade, how much profit I'm going to be getting from this trade, everything I will learn from before I know and entering into the trade. Any other? What is mean by any pair trading strategy means?
I'm not getting your last trade screenshot in JSW. You have to take the trade.
Yeah, I have did a JSW also. I'll show that. And there also I booked some profit, JSW still. This one. I did took a 250 put option and 210 call option. But my view is downside and 2 days back expiry. So I bought a 210 put option and 215 call option. But this trade nearby expiry, so I early exited. But after my exit, this option goes to zero, this option went to 7.8. So even more 40,000-50,000 having profit on the JSW still. What about pair trading? What is your question in future or options? So this is like a pair repair and options only, like, right? This is a type of edging trade, like a pair trade. We are taking call and put both at the same time, like a pair only, no? So this is about my trade strategy. So those, yeah. Yes. What is your question, Ravi? What is your question? Pair strategy. So the options, here I am talking about options trading only. In here we are taking edging manner with the pair, that is a call and put, we are taking a pair trade only in options. Yeah, it's covered in our class. So I am teaching you some four trading strategy, powerful trading strategy. All these strategies are edging based only. So risk is protected always and reward it unlimited, like the strategies only you are going to be learning. So that is why the strategy is advanced strategy. So you will be learn only advanced level of options trading. So whether market going down or going up, both the scenarios I was making money. So in this view of bullish, I'm making 94 point as a profit, but in this trade market is bearish. So if I bearish, I'm making a 190 point as a profit. So whether market goes up or down, I'm not worried about the trade. But before entering into the trade, we know how much profitability we can gain from this kind of trade and what are the probability, what is the risk reward ratio, everything we know. So that you, once you learn the strategy, you will be getting that everything clear, and you will be getting in this course, you will be getting some four trading strategies. That is in intraday positional, you can use any kind of trade. And the charges for this course, normal charges for this course is 20,000 I'm charging. And anyone, if you wish to take with today and tomorrow and Sunday, 3 days, next 3 days, those who take this class will give you the offer of 50%. So 10,000 is the fee for within the next 3 days. And this is the right time to learn the strategy. You can apply this contract. This contract is started by today. And if you learn this strategy today and tomorrow, then you can apply on Tuesday this strategy. Once you understand clearly, then you can apply this strategy and you can start earning this from this month. And if you take a late, so you will be using only intraday strategy. Some whenever availability of the trades, you can do the intraday strategy. But positional strategy, there will be a lot of stock is there now to understand. And again, I tell you right now, Yes Bank was trading 60 rupees, which will go this month 84 rupees or 34 rupees. It will come sure shot expected. Either if it is a bull view, it come to 84. If it is a bear view, it come to 34. So like that, RBL Bank will have to move near about somewhere 400 level and bottom of level 230, 220. Any other question? Yeah, I am talking about Yes Bank. I am telling about Yes Bank levels where it come this whole month, not tomorrow or day after tomorrow. This all the in this particular month I am talking about Yes Bank level. How where it come and where what is the probability of Yes Bank ranges this month? Probability range. So 84 to 34. So if it is down, it will short it will come to 84. Or sorry, if it is down, it will short come to 34. If it is okay, it can move up to 84 according to the market trend. So when you applying my strategy, you don't need to worry about market condition, whether it is bullish or bearish. So again, another interesting thing, the same strategy you can apply on Nifty Bank Nifty too. You can apply same strategies in intraday positional, whatever, even by Bank Nifty, weekly options, everywhere you can apply the same strategy. I think hope I answered your all the questions. Any other doubt? So my contact number already you got it. So I'm Bala Subramanian Sambath is my name. And my WhatsApp number, this is my WhatsApp number and this is my contact number. Those who are interested to learn this strategy, you can contact this number and also you can WhatsApp. We'll discuss. And those who are joining in next 3 days, you will be getting 50% off. The normal fee is 20,000 rupees. You will be getting just a 10,000 rupees as a fee. If interested, you can contact me. That's about today's session. Any other question finally? Any other questions? No, that's why I'm telling you. I am not a directional trader. I'm non-directional trader. I tell you. And again, India Bull Housing Finance. Right now it was trading 440 in futures. Which may move near about this month. It can move either 568 or 311 rupees. It's my first range. And my second range, it can reach up to 587 or it can come to 292 also. It's a possible. Whatever you see, right, you know how to do, but when to do, where to exit, everything you don't know, right? So that is important point. How long the target will come, what is the expected target, and what is the expected profit on the particular option, everything. Once you learn the strategy, then you can apply the ratio. You can apply as well your own, whether 1:2, 2:3, or 1:1, whatever you want. So first of all, you understand the concept and then enter into the trade. So now I disclosed my view for the stocks, some 3 stocks, which were a range of the market. So either it can go that range or it can come to that range. So that is the level of the stocks. Hope I am answering your all questions. Any other questions also ask me. So there is next 10-5 minutes for a question session. Finally, no questions. Thank you all to attending my webinar. Hope this may be a helpful webinar to you. So this is the part of what is it? Bank Nifty view. Today morning my view is bearish, and evening my view is bullish. And I'm a real time trader. When the live market, I can expect the market movement, not to post market, pre market, but I can tell you the levels for a Bank Nifty for a next week. That means today Bank Nifty end up with the 27,579. Let's tell you the Bank Nifty detail. Yes, I'm opening that Bank Nifty. 57,578 is the closing price. Yeah, you can expect 1000 point up or down from this range. Around 28,600 and 28,500, 5,600, 548 level, you can expect that Bank Nifty next 1 week. I'm not talking about today's range and tomorrow's range. Next 1 week, Bank Nifty will move 1000 points from here, either upside or downside. I don't know the direction. I know how much it can move. If I know the direction, I can make huge. So I don't know the direction. That's why I'm applying my strategies and I'm making money. Anything else?
Thank you for this your attention on this webinar. Thank you very much. Some question is there? No questions. Hope I am taking this webinar in a good manner. Thank you for attending this webinar, and thanks for your time. Thank you very much.